वेलकम टू SINM ऑनलाइन स्कूल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑनरेबल गार्डियन एंड व्यूअर्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीबॉडी, हाउ आर यू? आई होप दैट यू आर कीपिंग वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। आई एम मोहम्मद निजामुद्दीन, असिस्टेंट हेड टीचर ऑफ शरवतुल इब्राहिम नूर मोहम्मद हाई स्कूल। टुडे माय थर्ड ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई विल डिस्कस इंग्लिश फर्स्ट पेपर फॉर क्लास 9 एंड 10। एवरी स्टूडेंट लुक एट द पिक्चर। We see two picture. First picture we can see people go to their native village. What do you mean? People returning home or village or native, village or native, people returning home, village or native. So today our lesson is return of the native, unit 12, lesson number 3. Every students open your book, unit 12, lesson number 3. Every student look at the three picture. First picture we can see our world famous poet Rabindranath Tagore. Second picture you can see our poet of rebellion Kazi Nazrul Islam. Third picture you can see Michael Madhusudan Dutt. Do you know them? Who composed sonnet among them? Michael Madhusudan Dutt. Every students, who composed sonnet? Michael Madhusudan Dutt wrote sonnet. Next slide, we can see Michael Madhusudan Dutt father Raj Narayan Dutt and Madhusudan Dutt mother Jahnavi Devi. Michael Madhusudan Dutt was a Bengali poet and dramatist. He was born in on the bank of Kapotakko River, Keshavpur and Jashore district, Keshavpur village, Jashore district. He was born in a sophisticated Hindu family. He took Christianity to Pope Dilri on 13th February 1843. Pope Dilri named him Michael. He breathed his last on 1873-27 June, 3 days after the death of Henry. Next slide. I believe that I was born on the wrong side of the planet and that my society is unable to appreciate my intellect. The West would be more receptive to my genius. Next slide, you can see. Michael Madhusudan Dutta was an ardent follower of famous English poet Shakespeare, William Shakespeare, Lord Byron. Michael Madhusudan Dutta is married Andrea Sophia, his wife. After adopting Christianity, Michael went to Europe. Barcelona city. The poet lived in the city and composed his poetry and drama almost entirely in English. No one accepted him and he failed to gain the right appreciation. To his utter frustration, he found that he was not esteemed as a native writer of English literature. Out of his frustration, he composed Kapotakkonam. এখন আমি তোমাদের সামনে কপোতাক্ষনদ কবিতাটি আবৃত্তি করব, যেটি কবি মাইকেল মধুসূদন দত্ত লিখে, যেটি বাংলা কাব্যে বলা হয় অমিত্রাক্ষচ্ছন্দ, বাংলায় যেটাকে বলা হয় সনেট। সতত হে নদ তুমি পরম মোর মনে, সতত তোমারই কথা ভাবিয়ে বিরলে, সতত যে মতে লোক নিশার স্বপনে, শুনে মায়া মন্ত্র ধ্বনি তব কল কলে, জুড়াইয়ে কান আমি ভ্রান্তির চলনে। বহু দেশ দেখিয়াছি বহু নদ দলে, কিন্তু স্নেহের তৃষ্ণা মিটে কার জলে, দুগ্ধ শ্রুত রূপী তুমি জন্মভূমি স্তনে, আর কি হবে দেখা যতদিন যাবে, প্রজারূপে রাজরূপ সাগরের দিতে বাড়ি রূপ কর তুমি এমিনতি গাবে। This poem earned him huge reputation in Bangla. Gradually he could realize that his true identity lay in Bengal and he was a sojourner in Europe. Afterwards he regretted his fascination for England and the West. Michael Madhusudan Dutta is the writer who wrote the first Bangla epic Meghnad Bodh Kavya. At last he returned to his native Bengal. Let us know the keywords or new words to understand the topic clearly. Dramatist. First, we can discuss new words or keywords. Dramatist. Dramatist means one who writes drama, author or playwright. Michael Madhusudan Dutta was a Bengali poet and dramatist. Next slide. Next word. Aspired means one who desires something aimed or hoped. Dutta aspired to be an Englishman in form and manner. Sophisticated means artistic. High profile, royal. Dutta was born in a sophisticated Hindu family. Exposure means interest, acquaintance or experience, curiosity. His early exposure to English inspired him to be an English writer. Adolescence means youth, teenager, or human physical growth change much in adolescent period. Next word, appreciate, means praise or admiration or concern. We should appreciate others' success. Receptive means approachable, applicable, or accessible. A good deed is always receptive to all. Sojourner means a person living in other country for the time being, or a foreigner. Then Mojina and the others in the picture are the sojourner in Bangladesh. Work in pairs and decide how the story of Michael is related to the unit, the roots. Read some more information on Michael. Make question for those statements. Next slide. Write notes about Michael under the following headings. One example is given for you. First one, Michael as a man, Michael as a poet, attitude to his roots. Now every student, open your khata and write down your homework. Read the text book again and write the answers of the followings. Question number A, who was Michael Madhusudan Dutta? Number B, what did he aspire to for his early years? Number C, what did he do after adopting Christianity? Number D, could he gain right appreciation in English literature? Next question. Our last question, what could he realize gradually? Okay, every student, today our class is finished. Every students, I hope that every students views my class and you face any problem, you can write your class and roll down in comment box. Okay, everybody. Goodbye, students. Thank you.